Intercontinental Champion Y2J with a huge challenge tonight, King. His title reign may only last 4 days because he's set to go head-to-head with a 7-foot-2 behemoth, the Big Show.
Oh, my God, Y2J, look what you got tonight.
It's Jericho and Big Show coming up next on UPN SmackDown. It's going to be a...
Wait a minute.
The People's Champ.
Is he coming out here?
Where the hell is The Rock going?
Come here, Rock. Come see us.
If you smell the rock, it's cold.
Here comes the People's Champ, The Rock. What an ovation on SmackDown. And King has been a night full of surprises thus far. But the biggest surprise, why is The Rock on his way out here?
Sure.
The People's Champion, The Rock.
They love The Rock in Mobile, Alabama. They love The Rock all over the world.
A tremendous Royal Rumble match for The Rock this past Sunday, King. In the ring over 45 minutes. Suffering a choke slam in the hands of the Big Show.
Does The Rock need a reason to come on his own show on SmackDown, Michael Cole?
I guess you don't need one.
And furthermore, let The Rock ask you a question. Have you ever been chokeslammed by the Big Show 2 days in a row?
No.
No, of course you haven't. And what would happen if you ever were? You realize how it felt to be chokeslammed? Well, The Rock is different. The Rock wants to come out here and get a closer look. But what if it happened to you? What would happen?
He'd be dead.
The Rock would pick exactly what will happen. He got chokeslammed by this man right here. Big Show was able to pick The Rock up like a little child and chokeslam him twice, 2 days in a row. What would happen to Michael Cole? He probably had pee streaks down his leg, just like he had pee streaks through his hair.
Well, the Intercontinental title's on the line nonetheless. The Big Show on his way to the ring gets to take on Y2J Chris Jericho. Not many people say that if the Big Show hadn't chokeslammed you through the announce table after the show has been eliminated, Rumble match, perhaps you would have won
Who are you to say that, Michael Cole? What are you, all of a sudden, you're a psychoanalyst all of a sudden? Who are you to know? Who are you to even say that, Michael Cole? Who knows what would have happened? The Rock's got to get props to Stone Cold Steve Austin for winning it. Oh, now look at the Big Show talking trash to The Rock.
Wait.
Bring your big ass out here so The Rock can slap the punk off you and give it back to you.
Don't invite him out here, please.
Big Show mocking The Rock following that chokeslam to this table Sunday night at the Rumble. Well, he's the new Intercontinental Champion, Y2J Chris Jericho. And folks, as we just showed you a little bit ago, it was one of the greatest ladder matches in the history of the World Wrestling Federation at the Rumble. Jericho and Benoit.
So guys, you think it's wild here tonight? Wait till next Thursday. It's SmackDown Extreme. SmackDown jacked up next Thursday night. Oh, Y2J set to go against that man.
7 feet 2 in the Big Show.
Oh, here he
Here comes Jericho.
Oh, look out.
Whoa. Chris Jericho sailing through the air, trying to knock the big man down. Intercontinental title is on the line, Rock. And there he is, the Big Show, the man who may have, as we said earlier, cost you the Royal Rumble matchup Sunday night.
Well, like The Rock said, who are you to even say that, Michael Cole? All of a sudden, you're a psychologist thinking about The Rock.
I think those
Big Show's...
Those pee streaks in Michael Cole's hair.
Oh, what's back tonight?
The brain. The Big Show, no question, 7 feet, well over 450 pounds. One of the most dominant forces, if not the most dominant force in the WWF. Obviously, he's big, he's back, and he's apparently pregnant.
What? Pregnant?
Well, come here.
Big Show tossing the Intercontinental Champion back into the ring.
He is showing.
I know it was disappointing for you, Rock. You told us in that interview on Raw how disappointed it was for you to lose the Rumble match this past Sunday. But concerning the World Wrestling Federation Championship, oh man, what a drop kick by Jericho. Are you obsessed? Are you indeed obsessed, maybe even addicted with the fact that you need to win the World Wrestling Federation title again?
There's no question. There's no question, Michael Cole, that The Rock is no question.
Oh, oh, man, into that steel post.
That The Rock is no question obsessed with two things. That's winning the WWF title, and that's entertaining The Rock's fans.
Oh, look out, Big Show in control of the Intercontinental Champion. What about Pi? I'm obsessed with Pi. You're obsessed with Pi.
Shut up. The Rock's out here. Let him do the talking. Rock, what about that shirt you got on? That's the most beautiful shirt I've ever seen.
Well, naturally, well, The Rock made this shirt for some of his millions and millions of The Rock's fans.
What?
Well, you know, King, you can get that
shirt. Chanting The Rock's name.
ShotZone.com. Oh, look out. Big Show with a big bear hug on Y2J Chris Jericho. It could Jericho's title reign as Intercontinental Champion be closing.
24-hour champion, that's what he'll be known as.
Jericho put forth one of the best efforts The Rock has ever seen, him and Chris Benoit. In that ladder match, one of the best ladder matches The Rock has ever seen, no question.
It was a tremendous ladder match Sunday at the Rumble as Jericho tries to battle back against the Big Show. Hats off to you as well, Rock. What a tremendous performance you put forward in the Royal Rumble match Sunday. In the ring over 45 minutes, you took everything that every one of these superstars had.
Well, like The Rock said, he did exactly what he had to do. But obviously, it wasn't good enough. That was the one shot, the one time The Rock had a chance to go on, win the Royal Rumble, and go on to WrestleMania.
Jericho trying to battle back against the Big Show, the big right hands to the 7'2" monster Big Show. Misses with the right hand, and there's the quickness of Chris Jericho he needs to utilize in this matchup.
What a night. What a night, Rock, for that Big Show to show up and make his return here.
Everybody wants to know where the Big Show was at. Obviously, he was at Ringling Brothers Circus eating cannonballs.
Eating cannonballs? As Y2J Chris Jericho goes to the top rope. And look at this, missile drop kick. The Big Show's down. Jericho's got him off his feet. Here's the cover. There's two. It. Big Show kicks out with authority.
Kicks out? And he threw Jericho higher than that ladder Jericho was on the other
side. Look at Jericho. He's going to try to get the walls of Jericho and Big Show. Can he get the big man over?
If Jericho can do this, I'll tip my crown to him.
Well, he's trying to move. Oh, look out. Look out. The big hand. Of the Big Show wrapped around the neck of Jericho. You see how big those hands of the Big Show are? I know you were up close and personal with him, Rock. Oh, look out, Big Show catching Jericho midair.
And Y2J in all kinds of trouble. Wait a minute, the final cut! The final cut by the Big Show, and this one should be over.
It's Chris Benoit, the Rabid Wolverine! Benoit attacking the Big Show!
For the Big Show either.
Wait a minute, Rock attacking the Big Show! The people's champ, the people's champion! And Show with a big right hand, knocking the Brahma Bull down. Wait a minute. Big Show ripping apart the announce table.
No, not again, Big Show! No, Rock! It goes to
the Intercontinental title to the head of Big Show! Jericho on the apron! Show.